ticks can be found with their heads buried into your toy poodle's skin and feeding on their blood, which is a bad thing. Ticks can spread Lyme disease when they bite into your dog as well as make your dog anemic and lethargic. Fortunately, there are a big variety of products in the market to protect your toy poodle from these nasty parasites.